cool how the city is walled in and stuff. Kind of like an homage to old society and whatnot. Run out of the car. Don't bother shooting the crap out of these guys just yet. At least we gotta surround them.
It's an MG42. Over to the
that was a terrible grenade throw. Stupid barrels. You know, it's almost like you're not even killing Nazis, except that they're saying Nazi stuff all the time. Like that. Which isn't Nazi stuff, you know, it's German, but... You know, they're not wearing their gray uniforms, not wearing their white snow coats. Check out those Jerries. Get over here. You. I knew you was there.
Jerry's up on the second floor. Take that out, Jerry.
I'm gonna be a hero and just charge in now. Oh, I've got mail. What you mean for? I didn't even know those guys were going to be there. It's a good thing I caught them though.
Chopped it!
calling artillery support on those boats. Unfortunately, I can't think you can get on the roof, which is a little disappointing. I would like to go on the roof. Grenades. Oops. This way. Alright, going through shot right there. Take him out. Get through his door. Missed him. Oops, shit. Screw your leather boots. Dead. He's dead, Jim.
Cover me. Cover me while I reload.
In case you're wondering, I'm still playing this on normal. Grab this stuff. On the roof. Jump off the roof. Actually, I think we're supposed to go through the back door here, but... back on this roof. No, I was going the right way. Alright then. I got their much important stuff. They've been trying to hide from us. Chop them as they fled. Feel bad for them, but, you know, they're Nazis.
Well, that's a sport of luck. Not bad, McGregor. Nice try.
He's drinking wine.
Right, listen up. We're finished here.
Egyptian wine, alright. Oh, that level's pretty fun. Now I'm going to go ahead and go to the next level, which is in the tank squadrons, where we get to play as a tank.